Okay, welcome. Hello, how are you? What's up? Today I am in a hurry, but I did want to make this video. I'm going to go see a couple of apartments in Birmingham. I do like the apartment I'm at now, which is Park at Buckingham, but I want to be able to use like the pool more often, and I think I need a little bit less space. And where I'm at now, you can only use the pool during office hours, which is 9 to 5, which is when I'm at work. Like, come on now. So yeah, I am about to go see the Village at Lakeshore, which they are really nice apartments. I just want to get like a price range going on. So come with, what's up? If you're watching this, you're probably trying to move to Birmingham anyway. So hopefully this will help.
So this is their clubhouse area. It's really cute. They have like a little tea and coffee place. It's nice, it's nice. I'm waiting on them to finish giving a tour to someone else. And their little computer room. I wonder if this is open 24/7 or if I can like rent it open if I have people over. Cause y'all know I like to entertain. So this is the pool area. It's really nice. And they have gas grills too. So that's lit. And free pizza that I'm going to pretend like I'm resident and eat. Yay. Oh, that's cute. I didn't notice that. That's nice for pictures.
Down to the light fixtures, the flooring, the paint, everything's going to be the exact same. So we were built in 2013, so it was a little bit more time. And so yeah, I'll just take a look around, ask some questions if you want.
The outside of it, it's really nice, a lot of lush greenery.
So now we're going back to get like our IDs and stuff, but yeah, it's a really nice apartment. They have, wait on the beeping, they have a car wash center with like vacuums and stuff, so a pet walks place. Also the clubhouse is open till like 10 p.m. and you can rent it out if you have like a lot of friends like I do, but it's $25 an hour to rent out the spot. Pool closes at 10. What else? I think that's all. I don't know. I'll let y'all know after I get my ID. Oh, probably shouldn't mention prices. Y'all might want to know how much it costs. It's $1,100 a month, just about $1,100 a month for a one bedroom. Two bedroom, he said, starts at $1,300, which is a really, really good price, especially if you have a roommate, because y'all will be paying like $700 a month. which is really good for these apartments. And they have a package where it's like $50-something for water, pest control, trash, all that type of stuff. It's not valet trash, so I'm not sure why we're paying for trash, but yeah. Washer and dryers come with it. The clubhouse that I showed y'all with all that, the coffee and the pool table and all that type of stuff, that closes at 10 p.m. Pool closes at 10 p.m., so that's pretty good. I have my notes right here, so that's why I keep looking down. Yeah, I think that's it. They have a car wash center, which is neat because it's not just like a hose. It's actually like vacuums and all that stuff that you would get at a regular car wash. And it's about 5 minutes away from my apartment I stay at now. Ooh, don't hit me. And yeah, traffic does get bad in this area. Oh crap, I should have turned that way. Come on now. Anyway, it's a really, really nice place. I liked it. I like how they had wine racks already installed, and there's a microwave that's already kind of installed. All the finishes are beautiful. It's just, it's a really nice place. So I guess you're getting your money's worth. But yeah, you don't have, most apartment complexes, especially in Birmingham, make you have to have cable and internet. This one is not required, so I can just get internet because I don't watch cable. Like, why do I need a cable package if I'm not watching cable? So yeah, and the guy that worked there was really nice. That's all I have. I'm going to try to go to these apartments across the street from there called Lakeshore Ridge and see what they're talking about. I'm sure they're going to be a little bit cheaper, but yeah, so stay tuned. So this is Lakeshore Ridge. I'm very familiar with this place because my friends used to stay here and they said that they loved it, and there's like a beautiful sunset scenery that happens when you look out on the porch, so I'm interested in that. And yeah, so let's see what y'all got to offer Lakeshore.
Okay, we have made it to the pool area. It's very, very nice. I don't know if they have grills though. Oh, I guess that's the gym over there. Okay, oh, that's great.
And then if you choose, you can always upgrade your appliances and our classic units to stainless steel.
Uh-huh.
All of our one bedrooms do have a built-in home office desk area.
Okay. And all the patios are this size?
That is correct.
That's a good size. Okay.
Then we have a pantry right there on the right.
This?
Mm-hmm. And the pantry. And lots of extra storage.
Okay. Do y'all have valet trash?
We do not.
Okay. So there's just like a dumpster somewhere?
Yes, there's a dumpster, and then we actually, during the busier months, we'll get kind of a roll off. So if people are throwing away mattresses or swapping out their furniture, there's places for that.
Okay.
All right, you're walking into the master. Now, okay. In the bedroom, you're going to double that closet. So to the right, it's going to be a walk in closet in this one. But if you're going other directions or that way, if you're in a one bedroom, double it.
Okay, so, okay. So even this is a good size, will be even bigger. Great. And the bedroom is this big too?
The bedroom is that size. And then the bathroom is going to be that size as well.
Okay, okay. Okay, Lakeshore Ridge. It's okay. I don't dislike it at all. The only problem is that they have no availability until September. Currently May, just became May. That's crazy. But yeah, they're pretty nice, very, very spacious, just no availability. And for some reason, I think I mentioned that they didn't have grills, but turns out they do. They're just like charcoal grills. Also, what else? I'm missing something. I forgot to show the gym at this apartment and the other apartment, but they both have gyms, and I believe they're both open 24 hours. Negatives, neither one of the apartment complexes have valet trash.
They both have like dumpsters that you have to bring your trash to. Now, I'm not bougie, right? But the apartment complex I have now, I just gotta get my trash and put it outside my door and they'll come get it for me. So I'm, you know, gonna have to get out of that. But yeah, both of these places, they're right across the street from each other. They kind of work hand in hand. The other one was just the more luxury version of this one. Prices. This one, one bedroom is about $950. If you add in all of your water and your cable and your internet and all that type of stuff, it's probably going to be come out to be like $1,100, or maybe a little bit under $1,100. You have this apartment that I just left, Lakeshore Ridge. You do have to get their cable and internet package. Even if you don't watch cable, you still have to get cable, and that's $80 a month. And if you want, what was it, water and all of that, pest control, trash, all of that is $72 a month. So you're adding all these expenses along to the $950, $960, whatever, that you'll be paying for a one bedroom. So once again, so much cheaper if you have a roommate, you get a two bedroom. Because the two bedrooms are, two bed, two bath, is about $1,200. So that's like $600 each. But yeah, I'll be living by myself. It possibly, we'll see. Both of them have pet fees. This one was $300 deposit, but no pet rent. The fancier one before that was like a $300 deposit and then like $10 a month for pet rent. Yeah, that's about it. That's about it. Hopefully this helped. If not, you know, I'm sorry. I'm trying my best. Okay, bye.